You can see Ryan Moore pushing along and just waiting for the horse to respond. You've got to find your way through. Look at the path he takes here. Absolutely incredible. And he gets there with one, two strides to spare, Nick.
And away they go. La Fortunata was away fast, very fast. Then La Fortunata, Giroff, Dinkum Diamonds running on well. Smooth talking lines. Duke of Frenzy is dashing at them as well under Ryan Moore. And Duke of Frenzy snatches it. And it all changed in the final 50 because Smooth Talking Rascal was also flying. The Invest Egg Derby.
They're all in, and they're off.